amazing writers that God has allowed to write songs for the church. Reverend Timothy Wright, he would say it like this.
And you can't.